The National Oil and Gas Talent Register for Uganda, launched 3 weeks ago, must be utilized by companies operating businesses within the new sector for recruitment purposes.
We launched it on 1st of February. It is online, it is open, and we urge Ugandans to approach the system and register so that we know who is available and what gaps do we have. And then we are able to put in place adequate capacity building plans. It's like the national supplier database, and the objective is equally to give visibility to our talent in the country.
Peninah Aheebwa, the Director for Technical Services at the Petroleum Authority of Uganda, says that the talent register will stimulate active involvement of the country's human resource.
We have seen countries which have experienced oil and gas, but a number of their sectors have remained the same, and we don't want that to happen to this country. So we are working with a number of other sectors to make sure the linkages or the opportunities that are coming from the sector are taken advantage of.
Under regulatory compliance, major oil players such as CNOOC, Total and Tullow are equally required to enhance on skills development as well as transfer of knowledge to locals.
They are required to train people every year. We look at their training plans, and we have seen some of them sponsor or support training of welders. Like last year, I think Total committed to train and certify 200 welders. We are yet to see that come to pass.
Reina Ojon, NTV Business.